Hello guys, in today's video, making a flirty nest, and this is how I arrange my battery pack, nickel strip. This is now, I think it's about to finish. Every source connection from the parallel, I sandwich the copper plate just like this one, and it's all copper, and I put the nickel strip at the top of the copper plate. Like that, from here and to here, because this one is parallel and next is cells connection. And this is the last part for 13S. First parallel, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10, 11, 12, 13. In every stretch connection, I add copper plate, but on the parallel connection, it's just a nickel strip. Because this is the output negative, it is needed to add copper plate. At the bottom, at the top of it, is just the nickel strip. I get the extra copper. Next thing I do is just to check resistance. 30 and 54 volts. Now it's about finish, and all I've got to do is just to wire all this. So guys, this is the finished product. If you have any questions in regards to this project today, kindly please comment in the comment section box and I will reply as early as my opportunity. Thank you for watching guys, see you to my next video.